So every year, we've got people that come forward, especially from the scientific community, that say it's impossible to hold shaft flex through the strike. So I thought, well, maybe we can put a little bit of closure to this and show that, yes, it is possible to do this. So the key would be to do this without a golf ball. So the golf ball, obviously, when there's a collision, it's going to put stress on the shaft. So today I've got an unusual, for me, persimmon driver with a fairly loose shaft, something that I wouldn't typically game. I would play stuff that's a lot stiffer than this, but for demonstration purposes, so that we can see that it is possible to flex the shaft prior to impact, move into good impact alignments, and maintain that shaft flex beyond the strike. A loose shaft will show it visually. The lighting is good right now for the high-speed camera, and we'll shoot this at the super high shutter frame, and hopefully I'll be able to get a couple of swings that'll show that it is possible to do this.